once the car warms up, it's got a really nice idle. It's not obnoxiously loud like you would think most diesels are. Another thing that's really nice about this car or this truck is that it'll emit diesel smoke when it first starts up when it's cold, but after that it's not running rich. You don't see any black smoke when you're in the throttle. It doesn't smoke any blue diesel smoke other than the startup on cold start. So it's really a nice daily driving car.
Drives like a gas.